the Dirty Bastard. Take a look at the color. Yes, this has a very nice red color to it. Wow. That's very nice. A lot of interesting flavors there. Definitely getting a lot of malt. I'm definitely tasting the alcohol too. It's also got kind of a sweet flavor and a very rich sort of full flavor to it. This very heavy-bodied beer. It's very lovely.